Hello again, welcome to Whistle Test. Tonight broadcasting from the BBC Pebble Mill Studios in Birmingham. So a strong Midlands flavour to the programme tonight. Both our guest bands, Judas Priest and Raymond Froggatt, are local bands, with a track from one of the most famous of them all, Led Zeppelin. This film of the Electric Light Orchestra. And later on we'll be joined in the studio by Roy Wood. Add to all that, a track from the Moody Blues and film of James Brown, and the sum total is a full and interesting programme between now and nine, kicking off with the first song tonight from Judas Priest, who individually are K.K. Downing and Glenn Tipton on guitars, John Hinch on drums, Ian Hill on bass, and vocalist Rob Halford. Here's the title song from the new Judas Priest LP called Rock-a-Roller. Judas Priest and the title song there from the album Rock-a-Roller. Thank you.
powerful, hazy clouds. He could control our sense of time. We thought we were lost, but no matter how we tried, everyone was in peace of mind. Said in the cosmos is a single sonic sound that is vibrating constantly. And if we could grip and hold on to the node, we would see our minds were show.